Okay, we're setting up to take a run to Walmart. We have the city commuter, along with a little cheap trailer back here that we're getting ready to go up with. Gonna pick up some beverage and some other stuff, I guess. And we got the bicycle all set up. And I'm taking some pictures of it. And I guess we'll get going. Hi ho, it's off to Walmart we go. Got the radio on. Sunny day out here. Looks pretty good. Got the GoPro set up here. Try to adjust it so you guys can see where we are. We're not going to go real fast today because, one, we've got a trailer on we're pulling, and two, it's a little cold. It's only about 50 degrees, and the wind chill is something else when you're moving down the road. Listen to some great progressive talk radio. Nothing wrong with that. There's the wind noise. I'm sure you're hearing it. Gotta rake my ears.
Say 66 or 67%, it was dropped 2 or 3 or 4 points, what's called workforce participation. And the conservatives were like, oh my God, see, this proves Obamacare is a disaster. People aren't going to work.
There's an awful lot of traffic out here at this hour of the day.
To get health insurance, they had enough
early afternoon.
Ways to get by in life. They just couldn't afford the you know, $6, $8, $10, $12, $15,000 a year it costs to have health insurance. Asking the question, you know, are the suckers waking up? And if the suckers are waking up, what's plan B? It's because they depend on, you know, basically two things: keeping the suckers alive. Like, you know, going out and talking, okay, he's going to come and get you. Or, oh my God, they, you know, they don't want abortions. Or, every turn from the beginning. older people, people over 65, they don't want them to vote. And even if you're retired and you no longer have a car and you're fully no longer need a driver's license, they're going to say,
tell me this town doesn't need to do some real road work. Jeez. Right here is Plattsburgh State University. Thank you.
shows up and is like, please recite the Constitution.
Well, we made it to the Walmart. Okay, there go the bicycle gloves. Okay.
Talk to you for the rest of the day.
best of us, the Tom Herman Quadrant.
I guess we can leave all the flashing lights on. Can't hurt. I recall I bought that locking cable right there at the store a long time back. Hi-ho, hi-ho. It's into Walmart we go. Finished shopping at Walmart. That's what we got. We now got to make the trip back down to the house. We got a bunch of things in there. Trailer is basically full. And let's get set back up here to get out of here. That's a seagull making that noise. Seagulls are very bad birds. If I had a car or truck, I think I'd be running them down. I don't think I want to run them down on this, though. End up with seagull pieces all over a bicycle. Not a good idea. One of the problems with a bicycle is that you need to lock it up if you want it to be around when you come back. I'll put some radio back on here. I guess we'll try it out. And the door problem is a constant problem.
Yeah.
United States and Great Britain in the 1920s were taken to Germany by Hitler and used to.
Wind is a perennial problem around here. That guy passed me about 6 inches away on the turn. I couldn't go over any further or I'll drop the trailer wheel off the shoulder and about 4 inches, so I'm not gonna do that. Wish the guy give me a little more room. Fellow in the pickup truck there, he knows how to pass a bicycle. He pulled halfway out in the other lane to go by. That's cool. One more. There we go.
billionaires who are throwing hundreds of millions of dollars into abortions to try to make us make sure that that's the case.
Hello. Hello.
Hello. Hi.
Hi.
What are you doing?
I'm on a bicycle right now.
Oh, you're riding your bike?
I am. I'm just coming back from Walmart.
I can't hear you.
I'm just coming back from Walmart.
Oh, you went to Walmart?
Yeah.
Okay. When you get home, Perry, I forgot to take the bread out of the freezer.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
You told me you're going right by there and you're going
to
get it out.
Ah,
gee whiz. Yeah, I'll take it out when I'm home. Okay. Anything else? I'm at Williams and Cornelia right now, fighting with trucks and stuff here. I'm sorry? How'd he go? Yeah, it seemed to be okay. I mean, there are always little things, you know. I said there are always little things, but it went okay. I get a lot of wind noise out here. There, is that better? Yeah, it's wind noise. Yeah.
It's beautiful out though, isn't it?
Yep.
Really nice.
Yeah, it is, but it's a little cool.
But it's a nice day.
It's a little cool though.
It looks it anyway. I popped my head out the door there to see, and it looks like a nice day. So was that your first and only ride, or are you going to be biking around?
That was my only ride. I'm doing a lot of solar charging. I had all four panels and all four chargers going.
Okay. and I just all of a sudden I'm sitting here thinking dinner, and I said, oh my God.
Yeah. Hey, I'm back on Montcalm. Doing good here.
Yay, that's a good thing. Very good thing. All right, so we're all set then.
Yep, we're all set.
All righty. Well, there were some ladies room then, and I guess I will talk to you when I get done with my therapy.
Okay, we'll see you then.
All right, love you.
Bye-bye.